advise you not to pay the ransom without confirmation that your husband is all right. Tell them you need more time. Tell them you need proof that your husband is alive.
I don't care about the money.
You know what I do for a living?
Tending your shoes.
I work 4 days a week at an information booth in the park. I'm a wealth of information. I make $6.75 an hour. 46 years old. There's these kids that hang around the fountain across the square from the booth. They have a game. One by one, they come up and ask for directions to the fountain.
Excuse me.
I used to say, it's right over there, you're sitting on it. They thought that was very funny. When I got annoyed, they found it even more funny. One of them came up the other day, the smallest of the bunch. I knew what he was going to do, and I warned him not to, but he just smiled and said, where's the fountain? And all the kids over on the fountain, they burst into laughter. I reached out and I grabbed him by the collar. Didn't expect that. He wouldn't sell it. I think he thought he was going to hit him, but I just took my pen and started drawing on his face. As long as I could hold on to him, made a real mess before I could get away. They spent the rest of the afternoon throwing rocks at the booth.
Should have called the police.
The police? The police wouldn't do anything. They're bad kids, Wayne. Do you know how you do something completely beyond the realm of your normal behavior? Oh. You can imagine it. Every piece of it. It feels real, like something you do all the time. When I was in the office this morning, it was like driving to work. The sky, the weather, I knew what it was going to be even before I opened my eyes. I used to come out here with some guys I knew growing up. They used to talk about me. I told them we're friends. They offered me money, real money. And all I have to do is bring it to them. No, I wouldn't. You ever been an idea what it's like to see your wife go off to work every day instead of float in a pool? No, I don't. Well, it stinks, Wayne. It stinks seeing your life fall apart. Everything you planned for, everything you counted on, to see it happen in front of you and not be able to do anything about it as if you become invisible. You don't know what I'm talking about. If I have to. gonna let me go once they know I've seen your face? And you, do you think they're gonna let you go?
It'll be all right.
There is no Kevin. Arnold? I said, there is no Kevin. Arnold?
Thank you.